A corridor for contraband. The NBC2 investigators discover commercial vehicles on I-75 are breaking the law.
Some truck drivers are skipping out on weighing their loads, raising a red flag for law enforcement fighting drug and human trafficking. NBC2 investigator Delia D'Ambra shows us why they're getting away with it.
This truck weigh station is the only one on I-75 between Miami and Tampa, and it could be the best chance to stop drug runners and human traffickers in Southwest Florida.
Driver, I need you to pull forward into the parking lot, come inside with your registration, your truck and trailer, and a permit if you have one.
Attendants at FDOT's Charlotte County weigh station don't miss a beat. Or a truck.
We know, based on the system, which trucks have been given that green light to go past and which ones haven't.
Driver, I need you to pull into the parking lot.
They carefully watch every commercial vehicle barreling down I-75 toward these scales.
As the trucks pull onto the scales, you can see the numbers start to go up.
So when a truck driver doesn't stop,
they have obviously broken the law, and he was supposed to be in here.
A semi-truck bypassing the scales raises a red flag, but no alarms go off.
Ultimately, we're not law enforcement, so it would be up to whether there was a law enforcement, nearby that wanted to enforce that.
That's why a Florida Highway Patrol trooper is dedicated to patrolling the weigh station. FDOT says if the trooper isn't there, truckers breaking the law don't get caught.
There's only so many of them.
It would take me by surprise if they were required to stop and didn't stop.
Who knows? Could be drugs in there. I don't know. You really don't know if they just blow by.
Florida Highway Patrol says contraband is inside some trucks traveling through. Daily enforcements near the weigh station have resulted in multiple arrests involving stolen commercial vehicles and other cargo or stolen equipment. Troopers have also arrested drivers for hauling illegal contraband.
The importance of checking these days is way beyond what it used to be.
Stop the ones that's not stopping.
Twice in 2017, troopers caught drivers in stolen semi-trucks in the area. FDOT says most drivers not weighing in are hiding something.
If we know every truck is supposed to come in and a truck goes by, that's obviously an easy way for law enforcement to say, well, that guy obviously intentionally skipped it.
If you rent a box truck or even a pickup truck and your load weighs more than 5,000 pounds, you must stop to weigh in. If you skip it, you could be pulled over and ticketed. For the NBC2 investigators, I'm Delia D'Ambra.
Call, email, or download the NBC2 News app and submit your tip now.